Shortcut Fight News, today at the Hammers Gym, Breda, with the one and only Nikki Hammers. What's up, Nikki?
Good, good. Thanks for coming. Always good, always welcome.
Thanks for having me, Nick. You have a cold, so you came today just...
Yeah, I came today. It's actually my first day again in the gym after 2.5 weeks. I got a cold, so but I'm getting better.
Good. And your dad is taking over the class?
Yeah, it's unique. My father takes over the gym for 2 weeks, so I think everybody should be happy to have the best trainer in the world again. Well, I think I'm getting better. But no.
Nick, let's start with Jamal Ben Sadiq. Signed the new contract with Glory.
Yes.
Finally. How long?
Correct me if I'm wrong, I think 3 years.
How many fights?
Every year four, so 12.
And he finally gets his title fight versus Rico Verhoeven?
That's up to Glory.
Not officially confirmed yet.
I'm not gonna tell things that are not in the news yet. I know all, but I think it's not my decision to make to give any news on that before Glory does it. But that's what we want, and that's what we will get.
And if and when will this happen, you think?
I don't know.
But eventually it will happen. What will be the game plan this time?
Destroy him.
5 rounds, huh?
He's not gonna make 5 rounds.
For how many, which round you going for?
I'm not gonna make predictions, but it's gonna be a hell of a fight. So you should bring the best in him like he did last time, but this time it won't be enough.
He's in good training?
Oh, I was speaking about Rico. Yeah, Jamal is in good training. We're focused, we're training, and we know what to do.
Did he keep on training all this time?
Always. Jamal is always busy, always doing his strength and conditioning, always watching his diet. So he didn't train a lot in kickboxing for a while because of the demotivation. And there wasn't much news and it was going slowly. But now we have a new motivation. We signed a good contract. So everybody's happy. Glory's happy. We are happy. And now we have one mission, and that's get the heavyweight title, the world title, because we have the tournament title, of course, the only one in the world. So,